Today, the Federal Communication Commissions of the United States of America are started auction 103. Over the next weeks, 35 qualified applicants will bid on the remaining frequency licenses for 37, 39, and more importantly, 47 gigahertz. 3GPP's 5G new radio standard supports today already 37 and 39 gigahertz as frequency band N260. The highest supported frequency band for the so-called frequency range 2, short FR2, is band N259, covering frequencies from 39.5 to 43.5 gigahertz. Today's state-of-the-art vector signal generators, such as the SMW200A, support frequencies up to 44 gigahertz with up to 2 gigahertz of modulation bandwidth. That presents now a challenge to, for example, RF component manufacturers that plan to design and develop components such as power amplifiers to support the new 47 gigahertz band that spans a frequency range from 47.2 to 48.2 gigahertz. The emphasis is until now. As the auction is still underway, I'm very pleased to announce the Roland Schwartz SZV100A up converter that supports a frequency range from 36 to 56 gigahertz and is the industry's first integrated signal generation solution that gives design engineers the capabilities to test the RF performance of their designs, such as spectrum emission mask, adjacent channel leakage power ratio, and signal quality based on error vector magnitude. Speaking of error vector magnitude, I would like to demonstrate baseline performance of the SZV100A and brought you this setup. So here we have the SMA100B, the world's leading analog signal generator that provides the LO frequency into the up converter. We're using the SMW200A and the 5G and RF personality on the instrument to generate a 100 megahertz wide signal using a subcarrier spacing of 120 kilohertz and 64 QAM as the modulation scheme for the data channel. We feed this into the up converter as the intermediate SDIF frequency. On the analysis side, I brought you the FSW signal and spectrum analyzer. I've loaded the 5G and RF personality, configured it for downlink signal analysis, and set it to the desired frequency of 47.2 gigahertz. The signal that we had configured is a TDD-based one. It provides a periodicity of 1.25 milliseconds, which we can very nicely see in the top right of the screen when looking at the allocation summary. But more important, what is the measured error vector magnitude? So for this signal, we can showcase an EVM of minus 40 dB, so below 1% for a signal at 47.2 gigahertz. This is the industry leading performance at this particular frequency band. The SZV100A enables RF engineers to start the design and development process for components that support the new 47 gigahertz frequency band intended for 5G wireless communication that is currently auctioned off by the US regulator. The SZV100A spans a wide frequency range from 36 to 56 gigahertz and is therefore intended for other applications as well, such as satellite communication. Work items in the 5G 3GPP standards, such as 5G for non-terrestrial networks, will merge these two areas of communication, and we will continue to discuss this and other aspects in our video series, Demystifying 5G.